And your daddy makes sure you thank your mama for everything. Tell your mama how good the food is. Tell your mama how nice the house look. Tell your mama how nice her hair look. Did you tell your mama? Tell your mama. You better go in there and tell your mama. That's right. Tell your mama. Tell your mama. Tell your mama. Nobody ever tells daddy shit. I'm talking about the real daddy that handled the fucking business. Nobody ever says, hey, daddy, thanks for knocking out this rent. Hey, daddy, I sure love this hot water. Hey, daddy, this easy to read with all this light. Nobody give a fuck about daddy. I'm talking about daddy that handled his business. Nobody give a fuck about daddy. Think about everything that the real daddy does. Pay the bills, buy the food, put a fucking roof over your head. Everything you could ever ask for. Make your world a better, safer place. And what does daddy get for all his work? The big piece of chicken. That's all daddy get. Is the big piece of chicken. That's right. And some women don't want to give up the big piece of chicken. Who the fuck is you to keep the big piece of chicken? How dare you keep the big piece of chicken? A man can't work 12 hours and come home to a wing. When I was a kid, my mama would lose her mind if one of us ate the big piece of chicken by accident. What the fuck? What, you ate the big piece of chicken? Oh, Lord, no, no, no. Now I got to take some chicken and sew it up. Shit. Give me two wings and a pork chop. Daddy'll never know the difference.